Hello everybody, it's King Jar. Welcome to Chex. I believe it's the Chucky Chex Chex. I believe that's the name still. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know. I got three rounds left. Anyways. W-A-S-D. Okay. Can I crouch? Oh, I still felt crouched. Oh, what the? Are they break dancing? Oh! But I want in. I want in. Oh, more ammo! Thank God, I needed that. That's not enough ammo.
It is said
that the weapon of the paranormal investigators are something, all of which have been activated by enlightened monks, and can deal terrifying creatures that are, it cannot.
Okay, cool. I can't read that because I don't understand that.
What the fuck? Oh! Fucking... Oh shit, I missed. Fuck, I only got a mag left. Okay, well that wasn't terrifying, I kinda expected that because of the first one. But hey, I don't wanna go that way now. What? Whoa. I hear something. Oh my god, I am... Alright, I'll give you guys a fucking second to read that. I am not reading that. That is a lot to read, and I am shit at reading. These weird writings on the wall, but it blocks. I wish I had a gun. Nothing. Painting. Mary. Oh. Mary, I'm sorry. Shadow. No, shadow. I don't understand. Is this the way forward? Because if it's the way forward, then I'm... What's this way? I fucking knew it was a freak. Okay, so I was... This way. Back up. Okay. I knew I shouldn't have trusted that shit. Okay, so this is the way forward, and I was correct. So, no. Shadow? No shadow? What? There's weird writing on the wall, but it's blocked. I wish I had a gun. Do I shoot it? Oh shit, what? What? No, I need a light on because I'm. No, no. Light? No. No shadow, no light. So, do I trust it? Nope.
I didn't trust it.
Retry.
I do not trust it. Okay, cool.
Good to know.
If my aim isn't dog shit. Gotta get rid of these lights. That's also including you, but God. Alright. So it's complete darkness, and we're trusting this shit.
Huh. Nope. Nope. I'm good on that one. I'm not walking. I'm not walking so far. If I'm not moving, they can't hear me. Time to go a little farther though, I guess. Hi. What? Okay, cool. What the fuck are you? I've been wanting to know what you are for a long time now. I can't shoot you. Oh, but you stare at me though. Do you move at all? Are you weeping angel kind of thing? No? No, but you do keep your eyes on me, alright, that's fine. You can look at me all you want, but don't fucking come near me. I will shoot you if you do. How well? Oh my god. Okay, so you do fucking kill me. Alright, fine. Well, let's go in this fucking room then, because if that's the way forward, then fuck you. Are you real? God, I want to pop off your fucking head. You also move. Place. Place. I got placed your arm. The hospital staff is pretty much known the code to the hospital basement. The hospital. Oh. Is she the hospital staff? Okay. Oh. So what are you, a weeping angel?
God damn it, these fucking.
Okay. That's. I'm gonna try and run through this because apparently. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Damn you!
I still fucking kept my eye on you. Fuck you, you damn fucking worthless piece of shit. Gold coin.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Run, 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 but like the life fucking place.
Thank you. 1 2 1 3 8. 1 2 1 3 8. 1 2 1 3 1 8. 1 2 1 2 1 3 8. Fucker.
Oh, it's a shun. Oh.
Oh my God! Thank God. Swinging companion. Urban legend has a creepy, weird name. I'm not gonna fucking read all that.
Why can't I grip this? 66 gold.
Oh, this gun is left to you by a demonic presence. Okay. Number keys. What? Original price was 908.
Now it's only 66.
Okay, well, I need 33 more. What, 36? Yeah, I need 36 more. And the shiny would be very much appreciated if
Why are you moving your neck back and forth? Are you having a dance party?
No. Are you human? Are you human? I don't think you're human. Why do I have 100?
Better be giving me a lot.
Nope. Okay. Am I just stuck with you? Sorry, someone came into my room. Are you deadly? You're not deadly.
Oh, I'm locked in here with him now?
Oh, sorry. Let me repeat. Let me rephrase that. He's locked in here with me.
I have no idea. Maybe I need to pop some shots into his eye. Nice ass though.
How do I get out of here, bud?
I am him.
That's trippy. Anyways, I have no idea. Oh, do I, there's lights. I'm gonna tell you this now. Oh my god, I could grab more ammo. Wait. Okay, I wanna see if that works again. Wait. Oh my god, I'm doing that again. I found an exploit on the fucking ammo. I am now 300. I am at 300. Okay, it maxed out at 310. I can't even get that. Okay, so it glitched out. I wasn't supposed to just walk in and just go against, like, just walk in. There was supposed, this is what's supposed to happen. He's a football demonic motherfucker. He's ready to fight. Like, he is. Jesus. Okay, yeah, he's fully ready to fucking break down and give it his all. Oh. And I'm still God, am I not able to? Okay, cool. So I'm not gonna be able to run. Alright, let's go there. Demonic Joe. That was the maximum amount of damage I could do. Okay. I don't know if this is actually gonna fucking work, but I guess shooting his legs. Alright. Come on, big man. It'll slow him down and make him easier. Oh, it does work. What? Oh shit! Oh, come on, big man. All right, come on. There you are. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh. Oh, well, he's fucking passed out. We did it! It was shooting his legs. Okay, so to make it slower. Guys. This game is a little ridiculous. Ridonkulous. F. As the... Fuck me! I don't want to read this much. XX Hospital, so a sex hospital, which should have been symbolized as a healing and peaceful place. It should
it's a mystery, yada yada yada, dark and mysterious. We got if it says digging.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, got it. Now I'm actually in the hospital part, but I think it do be about that time. So thank you everybody for watching. This has been King Jugger, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye bye.